The cash is hidden in with the cleaning supplies, under the sink. I figure no thief would ever look there, right? Aren't you recording? Oh, yeah. Oops.
Hot for words.
Hello, my dear students. I just committed a gaffe there. I mean, I really don't store my money under the sink, or at least not anymore. But that reminds me of another famous gaffe by Vice President Biden that happened recently.
Thank God they have that super secret unknown hiding place underneath the Naval Observatory at 3450 Massachusetts Avenue, where it could hide in case of a bombing. Oh, wait. Did I say that out loud?
Fenix Andy from my website wanted to know where the word gaff came from. And since it has to do with boating, which I was doing a lot of recently, Hard for Words decided to investigate. A gaff is a blunder, a mistake, where you say something you should not have said. It actually comes from the French word gaff, which means a boat hook. As committing a gaff is similar to the feeling a fish might have in getting hooked. Some people seem to commit more gaffes than others. As it turns out, the hiding place Biden was talking about was actually not an underground bunker, but an upstairs library that everyone already knew about. And the hiding place under my sink for all my cash, I was just kidding. It's not there. It's in my shoe closet. Oops. For your homework, when is the last time you committed a gaffe?